The other day, I went mountain biking at a place called Raccoon Mountain in Tennessee. The run down that I took was very steep, and instead of climbing back out, I decided to go to another trail and see if there was another way out, and I ended up checking out this room that I spotted in the side of this enormous dam on top of the mountain. I walked up the rocks and discovered this small room with a ladder and many gauges that presumably control various parts of the dam's operation. I then realized that I would still have to climb out somehow, and walked up to the shortest part of the dam I could, and carried my bike all the way up to the road, and admired the gorgeous scenery before riding back all the way to my truck.